The copy notes, I have to double click on the track first. Then you'll be able to see the notes. Then I have to click on this select mode. Supposing I want to copy this track to the right side, then I just click on the left mouse button and drag and copy this track. After that, I have to click this draw mode button here. If I want to shift it to the right, all I have to do is just push the cursor here and I can shift all these set of notes to the right, as you can see. But if I want to copy these notes to the right hand side, another set of notes to the right hand side, then I have to push this cursor here first until you see some kind of crosshair. Then you have to press on the keyboard the shift button. And after that, you have to click on the left of the mouse button and drag. Drag this set on top here or to the right or anywhere you want to put this set of notes.